So in this video, I'm going to show you how to use the scheduler in the detail. As we talked about in the previous video, this is your default content. This will play when you have nothing else scheduled to play in your schedule, which is currently the case because my schedule is empty. So I've got my playout that I made. If you want, you can one of these image files and drag it up to your schedule to add it to your schedule. Now the people selected. Get more specific how you want time, start date, start time. This is our format, so 6 o'clock p.m. duration of your event, H for hours, M S for seconds, by a number. And you can set a recurrence rate. Check mark certain on that. I'm going to check mark daily. That will be that calendar event. Go across all 7 days of the week, same time. Then you can change your view. Right now I'm in week, month view. Arrows to backward, month or a week. All of this is explained as well if you click the help button. Directly with